camcorders, I think we called them, and they were gigantic, and you put these tapes in them, and then you went to your kids' play or soccer game or whatever. And
stood in the middle of the aisle.
Yeah.
Taking pictures.
And said to the director, could Johnny come out again? I missed his entrance. So, it, you know, not that
kids
we ever did
never
that.
Embarrass the kids. Never,
no.
Ever.
But now you've got maybe 500, maybe 1,000 of these video cassettes. So what are you going to do with them? You don't want to hang on to them, really, because if you're downsizing, as we recently did, and we're learning a whole lot about what stuff you don't want to hang on to when you've got a smaller space for living, digitize them. But how?
We Googled how you convert your VHS tapes to digital. We picked this one.
This one had tons of reviews, like over 1,000, and they were close to 5 stars.
It goes into the capture machine. Right,
because it's
again.
Got the red, yellow,
red,
and
white
again.
Yellow again, which is real simple.
Corresponding colors, easy for somebody like me.
Unless you're colorblind, then it's not easy.
Well, that could be a challenge.
Comes out as a USB, which then goes into your computer.
Boom.
Basically, you bring over your video, you've got it, you can edit it to get rid of the parts that you don't really want, and the final product that you put up is exactly the footage that you wanted to keep.
And then you can upload it to your Google Drive folder, because I hope you're not paying... You're not paying, are you, for a cloud service? Because we'll talk about that in another Todd and Deborah show. You can, Google Drive has tons of free storage before they start charging. And it's really easy to downsize in your new small dwelling and take care of things like this.
And you can throw away all the videotapes and all the audio tapes.
Yay! And then your kids will say, oh, VHS tapes just came back in style. You saved ours, right?
Yeah.
One last thing. If you saved your kids, what are these called again? Floppy disks. Yeah. Then you can digitize those as well.
Actually, those are diskettes. Those are 3.5-inch diskettes. They're not.
Wow.
Fortunately, she doesn't have 5-inch floppies. So we're okay.
I'm not sure what that means, but I'm glad I don't have 5-inch floppies. It doesn't sound good.